one carries the dark.
Gotta be around here somewhere. Nothing here.
You're dead!
something here.
I found one!
No! I'd say he's done, didn't he? Why are we standing around?
For the Brotherhood!
Do it, do it!
Kill the demon!
some random mischief.
Something's happening.
Please,
I need support!
Reward. I welcome this suffering in the name of the Brotherhood.
Where's your boss hiding?
What makes you think he's hiding? Huh? Hiding from weakness like you? He's at Hellgate.
Hellgate,
don't you, Jackie? So many fond memories there, huh? Come pay us a visit. We're waiting for you.
Hellgate, huh? Thanks for the help, asshole.
First time you kill a man, you come to a crossroads. You learn something about yourself. You don't learn what you're capable of or how bad a person you are or any of that bullshit. You learn you can sleep at night after, or you learn you can't. You're either haunted or you're not. I was 16 years old the first time I killed a man. And I slept like a baby every night since.